Welcome to my career and DMIT series. Have you ever wondered how many intelligences do we have? So in this session, I will talk about multiple intelligences which each and every human being possess. Before that, this is Surekha Bhosale. I am entrepreneur, trainer, mentor and counselor. And today I will explain you about the multiple intelligences which every human being has and how every human being can work on his own multiple intelligences. Now, who has proposed this multiple intelligence theory? This multiple intelligence theory is proposed by Dr. Howard Gardner. Now, who is Dr. Howard Gardner? Dr. Howard Gardner is graduated from Boston School of Medicine in neurology. He is a Harvard graduate school professor. He is a psychologist in cognition and education. He has received honorary degrees from 22 colleges and universities. He is an author over 22 books, which are translated into 27 languages, and several hundred articles he wrote. He is also an author of famous book, Frames of Mind, which is released in 1983. And Gardner is best known in educational circle for his theory of multiple intelligence, which is proposed in 1983. So we will, in this today's session, I will just explain you about this theory and how it is connected with each and every human being. So before talking about multiple intelligence, let's consider all the human beings around us, all the people around us. Each and every people has their own unique talents. Some people are body smart, like sports persons are body smart. Some people are people smart. Their interpersonal skills are very excellent. So these are people smart people. Their relationship factor is also very good. Some has very good command over their language. So these are word smart people. They have the linguistic intelligence. Some are logic smart people, the mathematicians, or the IT professionals or the scientists. When we see, they are basically a logic smart people. Some people loves nature. So they are naturalists. They have the naturalist intelligence. Some people have very good maturity about their own, about their self. So that is known as self-smart people. Some are picture smart, some are music smart. So there are many people around us who possess all these intelligences, and basically each and every human being is a mixture of multiple intelligences. So what if we understand that which type of multiple intelligences we possess? So let's understand here. So which eight type of intelligences every human being has? The first of all, the human being possesses linguistic intelligence, which is related to word smartness. When we talk about linguistic, it is all about vocab. It is command over the language, the learning ability of the language, and these are word smart people. Next comes the logical and mathematical intelligence. These people are number smart, reasoning smart. They understand number very well. They can do the permutation combinations, and their IQ is very high. So these are logical and mathematical intelligent people. The next intelligence is basically visual and spatial intelligence. These are picture smart people, and they are basically visionary people, and they have very good capability of seeing the vision. So, or imagination, they have very good capability of imagination. So they can imagine the things, they can just work with the objects, they can place the object in the mind, and just they can create wonders. So that is a spatial intelligence. We come across multiple sports person, enthusiastic person, and they just want to work all the time. They are action takers. These are bodily kinesthetic intelligence people. So that is body smart people. Then further, we come across the musical intelligence, which are music smart people. We see a number of singers, number of poets, or the persons who can play with the instrument, musical instruments. So those instruments may be gross instruments or the fine instruments, but they have the musical intelligence, so they love to do it. Then some persons has very good interpersonal skill. Interpersonal skill is dealing with the person, understanding other person's psychology. So this is people smart people. So this is the sixth intelligence. The seventh one is intrapersonal intelligence, understanding about our own self, our own ability, our own maturity, how to go about life, how to take the decision. That is intrapersonal skill. So that is self-smart people, that how we can go ahead. They can plan it very well. And the last but not the least, that is the natural intelligence. These are very good observers and they are nature loving people. So that is the nature smart. So yes, students, I think you loved this. So these eight multiple intelligence, each and every human being possesses. Only thing is that some people will have high level of intelligence, some will have average, some will have low. And accordingly, it makes each and every person unique. So students, in this session, that's it. So hope you loved this and you like this, the type of multiple intelligence which human being possesses. So this is your homework. Do identify your own multiple intelligences and do let me know in the comment section. And I will just make sure that I read your comments and give feedback to you. And here, the next important thing, for more updates, don't forget to follow me on my Facebook, Instagram, and also subscribe to my YouTube channel, and also visit surekhabhosale.com. If you have any queries, I'm giving away a free counseling session of half an hour, and that you can book by visiting my website www.surekhabhosale.com. So that's it for today's session, students. See you in next session. In next session, I will explain you each and every multiple intelligence, how it impacts us. And that's it for today's session. Thank you so much. See you in next.